doing too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Maniachi TV, man. Today, we got my guy Mozzie, man, a West Coast poet right here with Boys to Man official video, man. Dropped a few hours ago. Y'all know I said it before and I'll say it again. I'll say it 1,000 times more. West Coast is the best coast, man. So much talent out there, man. From Mozzie, Shoreline Mafia, SOBRBE, man. Shout out Dom Kennedy, T-Fly, Eric Bellinger, man. DJ Charisma, I Am Sue, RJ, Mr. LA, man. Shout out DJ Mustard. Shout out everybody in the West, RIP King Nip. We ain't gonna waste no time, man. We go get into it right now here on Maniachi TV. Mozzie, Boys to Men. Let's get it. Gangland in this motherfucker, man. I got that motherfucking Call of Duty gun. Yeah.
Suckers on the ground with Blammy to tell him to use it. My brother, brother just paroled. Family reunion. I know a hundred.
Yes, sir.
That ain't selling the toolage. Pink 50s looking crispy. The hundreds is bluish. My location is the ghetto. I'm comfortably bowling. The crib.
Yeah, my location. Hold on, man. Let him talk his shit, man. Hold on. My location is the ghetto, I'm possibly bowling. The crib family on the beat, niggas fuck with the movement. Woo! Now that's love, that's hood love right there, man. Listen, Mozzie good wherever he go, man. It don't matter what side you on, red or blue. Mozzie good wherever he at, man. Fuck is y'all talking about? Cause it ain't no faking none of Mozzie's rap, man. This nigga's a real fucking nigga, man. For real. Yeah. Damn. Yeah. Man, listen. It's spooky out here, man. These niggas who claim that they solid. It's niggas out here that claim they so solid, they so down for they niggas, but get them in that fucking interrogation room, tell them that they got some time coming their way, man, they gonna rat on the whole fucking crew, man. Fuck it. It's spooky out here for real. You never know nowadays, man. You never know. Would you crack on your goon? I tend to whisper when I feel it's a rat in the room. How you put the homies on, but let your brother start. That nigga taking trips inside his mother car. It's on Park 4 Fair forever fucking store. 30 years inside a duffel, this 100 lords. What else? My nigga died off a couple bars. I can't believe you think you sipping with that couple bars. Put it to a man, your man. If you ain't taking kids, kids don't understand, dog. Night kids are being captured in the stand, dog. Ain't even take it to a Raymond, but she ran off. Them cold cups are trying to pour it to a man, your man. I swear. No. Mozzie goes so fucking hard, man. Talk your shit, man. 150 down 20 just to throw around. But look there with Candy Girl, we just blew a pound, move around. Yeah. I send a foul dice, lose a pound, hit him now. Fuck around and strip him, he ain't been around. I missed the red and the yellow stuff. You got potential, they don't tell us though. So we'll never know. You got potential, they don't tell us though. So we'll never know. They only think that with us, we either gonna end up in jail or 6 feet under, man. They don't tell us the potential that we got. They don't want us to reach that potential. They want us to be that statistic, man. They don't want to see us break out of this shit, man. Listen. You got potential, they don't tell us though. So we'll never know. I miss easy, hard to let him go. I love you, Terry, out and egg this shit forever, foe. Yeah. Rooted niggas setting stone. They want to know if I'm one mob. Run and tell them no. Because I'm only 4 for 12, my second home. Real traditional gang member, they respect it though. He did the songs that we gon' catch him though. I mentioned Zone on my songs, that's inevitable. Yeah, I should have been at D-Ray service, he's a reputable. Any excuse that I could think of, unacceptable. Damn. Kids don't understand, dog. Nightmares are being captured in the stand, dog. Ain't even make it to a Raymond, but she ran off. Them cold cuts are trying to pour into a man, dog. Hey. I don't. Yeah. Mozzie, man, y'all can't deny, man. Mozzie goes so fucking hard, man. The West Coast is Mozzie's right now for the taking, man, for real. Mozzie, Boys to Men official video, man. When Mozzie dropped this fucking album, man, it's gonna be a fucking problem, man. I'm telling you, man. I still feel right now, Mozzie's still so underrated, man. And I think after this, I feel like after this, man, the industry definitely going, they going to bring him in. But Mozzie, you know, he one of them niggas, I feel like he too real for a lot of these industry niggas, man. A lot of these rotten ass industry niggas. Mozzie too real for that shit, man. I don't think he really going to fuck with a lot of these niggas in the industry. You know, Mozzie, you know, he about his own shit, man. He with the niggas that was with him before he got this fame, before he got this money, man. But Mozzie, man, always spitting that real shit, man. Always spitting them real gems. You know, he been through it, man. He ain't somebody, you know, he ain't somebody who watches a movie or a TV show and make a song about that. This is his experiences, what he's seen in his life, what he been through personally, man. People that he knew personally that are no longer here, or people that he knew personally that stabbed him in the back. That's Mozzie's rap. Ain't no cap in Mozzie's rap, man. So Mozzie Boyz II Men official video. Link down below in the description if y'all want to check it out in its entirety. If y'all new to the channel, though, y'all rock with me. One daily reaction videos. Hit that subscribe button for me. Till the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching Money Yachty TV. I'm out. I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta